How do you delete messages on iPhone only? To delete messages on an iPhone for your end only, simply open the Messages app and navigate to the conversation containing the messages you wish to delete. Press and hold on a specific message, then tap More from the options. Select the messages you want to remove by tapping the circles next to them, then hit the trash can icon. Confirm by tapping Delete Message. Remember, this only deletes the messages from your device. The recipient will still have them.